Makokoba is a suburb of Bulawayo, Zimbabwe. It was the first black African township in the city. The suburb is named after the action of Mr. Fallon, who was a native commissioner who used to walk around with a walking stick. The name comes from the word ukokoba, which is a local Ndebele word which means bending and walking with a stick. It was referring to Mr. Fallon as the little old man who walks with a stick. The word actually describes the noise of the stick hitting the ground, koko, or the doors.
Ama issues esihlangana lawo esingathi siphila lawo abantu abazwani laba eka.
The economically active people are also affected by unemployment.
Abantu abekusile abanengi badingene ngamasela kodwa abantu abekusile abaningi asomasela.
So sithola sithizi khona apha nxa ungamawuhlizi khona ugcina suyenza into engasini.
Mntanami, impilo yabantwana balapha sesingathi sihlukuzekile kakhulu ngokuthi kabasebenzi kakhulu. Uyathola ukuthi njengoba ubona kudayiswa khona kokudakayo lokho, angitsho kubhenywa khona, benatha nalo tshwala. Ufice kunye njengamantombazana sebedayisa imizimba yabo.
Bengasebenza abantu, akula mntu uzakhuluma ngokuthi abantwana labana bekusile uthini ngabo, ogogo uthini ngabo, labo uthini ngabo.
We've got plenty guys abangama role models. Zakhuluma ngenaleyani first three big three, o-Adam lo-Peter lo-Madiba. We've got abanye amajita angaziwayo well, but esiwaziyo ukuthi laba bangama role models.
And abantu abaraba khona abaright abafanele into abafundile bakhona futhi ekusinike ama-footballers, best footballers yeni Bulawayo akhona futhi lapho ekusile futhi.
Ngidlalela i-sithole-ncube. Ngicabanga ukuthi ngakhula ngifuna ukuba li-player njengo-Peter Ndlovu njengo-Madiba.
We've got abantu abathengisa insango.
Ngimbona nje ezithengise ugwayi lwakhe. Of course, ilona ngumsebenzi wamapholisa.
Ulabachaya amakhasi.
Indlela layo umuntu aziphilisa ngayo.
Even abagangayo asobantwana bekusile esearch, but ngabantu abavela khatshana bezowunela nje ebusile.
Lapha siminyene njalo nje, izindlu zethu lezi zincane kakhulu.
Ungathola ukuthi that toilet lesiyashaya. The other family ele 12 abantwana then 6, the other one ele 4 or 6. Then like this place with the problem yamanzi lesilayo le. And what that said it cause abele kwale umkhuhlane.
Empilo nje sihlalayo nje ubona uhlala ukuthi uyabona ukuthi uhlala kuminyweni ngani izimbuzi esesifayeni.
Mina ebantwini abasheya ekusile esikhala ngokuthi beke besishiye singama 1-1 ingayishiyi.
Generation le ingafundiswa eyiye khula kathesi. Yiyabe sikhula sikwani. But when I was in programs, I was in the after school, I was in the private lessons, I was in the interest. So I was in the middle of the potential. So I was in the middle of the day.
We produce what we like. You can make just like.
Mama Gwen, Gwen, Mama Gwen.
Mama you.
Mama Gwen,
Mama you.
Mama Gwen,
Mama you.
Mama
Gwen. Sit down, I'm a queen.